Here we go. The red chain. I forgot what that does. I remember that. Dialga. The ruler of time. I'm pretty sure in Can You Feel Time Distorting? I'm pretty sure in Shiny Pearl, he'll probably say, Can You Feel Space Distorting? I'll be saying when it comes to Dialga, it's definitely has something to do with time. I mean, Dialga is the ruler of time, after all. This is the mythical Pokemon that created Sinnoh. No, it's not. It's Arceus. Now I'm going to SSD Lakefront. Okay. Well, good luck with that. You're probably only be going there for a quick second. I'm just letting you know. Okay. Now I can save again. It's no new rush. I can understand you want to battle our boss real bad. You'll have to go through me first. Oh, I forgot Barry comes and helps you out. Oh yeah, here we go. 2-1-2. Mars and Jupiter. Oh, he's got Munchlax. Okay. Oh, look at that. Frozen. First. Are you serious? Oh, you're lucky I don't have Brick Break. Same, they're both steel types. Might as well just send Charizard out. Now that was an emergency. I don't know why I did that. You know, just trying to be funny. There we go. Skun tank. Oh, I'm so glad he sent out Staraptor, because I'm pretty sure Bulldoze would have hit his Pokemon, but I should be okay. I mean, I meant Roberry's Pokemon will be okay. Yeah, Bulldoze. Oh, he's got Quick Claw on his Staraptor, I forgot. Okay, nice. Citrus Berry, I'm guessing. Yep. That lowers special attack. Well, my Garchomp is not a special attack, buddy. I meant special attacker. The best Pokemon to use is Empoleon and Luxray. For those type of Pokemon. But for against Golbat? Luxray, yes. Empoleon? I say yes, unless if your Empoleon has Ice Beam. Why don't you got a Float Seal Berry? Come on. Thank you. Well, I say Ice Shard is a attack. It's a a physical attack. Really? Oh, he had Flamethrower. I forgot. Yeah, that's right. Skuntank can win Flamethrower. You know what, Barry? Go ahead and finish off the final hit. Thank you. Hey, Uxie. Me Sprite. Azel. Let's go. Alright, well, here's a rematch. Now, this time he probably has some decent Pokemon to go up against. Oh, Hunchcrow. Yep, just who I wanted to see. Oh, that had him in the critical. Yep. Uh-oh, Crobat. I haven't used Pikachu in a while. Why do you need to give a Quick Claw to Crobat? Crobat's one of the fastest Pokemon in the game. Really? Come on. Steel type aren't affected by poison types. I still got Aqua Jet, don't I? Yeah, Aqua Jet. Well, nice try. Quick Claw try to act, but guess what? Aqua Jet. I had Aqua Jet. Oh, U-turn? Uh-oh, Gyarados. Dang, Pikachu's weak. So I'm gonna have to do this. Oh, he's got Earthquake? Thought of a move that I should have given him. I should have given him a point of Stealth Rock. Oh my goodness. Super potion. Oh, if your last Pokemon's Weavile, then good. Send out Medicham. I admit that you have pushed me to this extreme. Dude, that still wasn't enough to save you. Sorry, y'all. I'm gonna heal a couple Pokemon. Let me try to. I barely have any Pokeballs. Oh. Might as well save. Here we go. Okay, just like in the original games, he's level 47. Listen, I know he's got War of Time, so yep. Oh, ancient power. Steel types are strong against dragon types, but Dialga is dragon steel, so that's all I can think. Oh, he's got flash cannon. Let's go. One try. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Oh, drill pack. There you go. See what his summary is. Oh, he's lax. He needs to be modest. Yeah, send a box. I don't know how. You were magnificent. Truly, you're incredible. Alright, so here we go. The next stop, Sunny Shore City. Let's go to Pastoria City. Oh, I can't? You know what better? Can I use an escape route? Yeah, here we go. Really? So I can't fly, I can't do nothing. Now I'm in a cave now. Can I use it now? There we go. Sweet. Save.